niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with a whole team. Now a nigga can't, that's a call, cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty. All this designer on my body got me drip, drip. Straight up out the objects, I'm a big trip. If I got up on a lean, I'm a sip, sip. I run the racks over my queen like London and Nip.
Listen to my theme song, guys. That's right, ballin'. Let's turn this up.
Cause I got them big racks. Cause I'm getting money now. I know you heard that. Young nigga on the corner, bitch, I had to serve crack. Uncle fronted me some peas, had to get them birds back. We came up on dirty money, I gave it a bird.
That's right.
Cut off the rain and I gave my bitch a new coupe.
All right, let me turn this down. Y'all can find this great song and video on SoundGaga.com, my favorite music site. Ads free. You don't have to pay anything. That's what the cool part about it. You go to SoundGaga. I'm not being sponsored by SoundGaga by any means. It's just a free website for music. In case any one of y'all want to listen to great music, videos, and all that stuff, it's totally free. See how cool that is? On your tab and your phone. It's very cool. Anyway, enough of SoundGaga.com. Let's get into it, all right? Today is April 4th. Right? Welcome back to the Coin King video. Okay, guys? Let's take a look at what's going on today. Today, I'm just going to go over a few things. Before I do all that, I want to disclose, again, I am not your financial advisor. Okay? Don't take my advice and go buy coins, cryptos, or whatever you want to call it, and lose a lot of money and then blame me for it. Oh, making big bucks and become filthy rich and don't probably acknowledge me. All right, I don't care. All right, anyway, do your own due diligence. Don't invest in more than what you're willing to lose. Use your common sense, all right? Don't go out and waste your 401k and all that stuff, or mortgage your house or sell your wife, all right? Anyway, let's get to it. Today, the market cap, Bitcoin is at 9,800. Would push to $10,000 per Bitcoin tonight? I don't know. Got a feeling it might be, or in the morning it might be. You hit 10,000 the other day for almost, you know, a few hours, and then it dipped back down to 9,100. I think this, as you can see, is surging back up, being at 9,800. Ethereum at 244. Teeter, or whatever, if someone can post a comment. I don't even know how to pronounce that damn thing. But anyway, shit, it's crap. I don't care about it. XRP at 20 cents. Bitcoin Cash 256. Bitcoin SV. Shitcoin, aka Bitcoin SV. 197. Litecoin 47. Binance $17.55. EOS $2.72. Cardano. Woo, Cardano has moved up. Look at this. Number 10. Market cap of $2.2 billion. Wow. Tezo got a market cap of $2 billion too. Anyway, I was just going to round or just talk about or just count down the top 10. That was it, really. In this video, I just want to just go over some of the coins that I wish I have gotten into it and I didn't because of the financial part of me, okay? Because I'm not a rich guy. And I only buy certain coins or blockchain project that I truly believe in. And I have already mentioned many times what coins and what cryptos that I have position in, what the Coin King have a position in, right? So in this video, I'm going to do a video, what I call, I wish I have gotten this. Okay? I wish I have gotten this. Because if I did, I would hold it. Okay? As you know, I'm not going to go over the stuff that I have. The stuff that I don't have, I can tell you. Okay? Let's go ahead and take a look at it. I definitely have a lot of the top 10 already. Chainlink. I do wish I had Chainlink. Trading at 443. Chainlink was really cheap when it came out of Coinbase. A lot of people are into Chainlink. They think it's going to be part of the blockchain. All blockchain going to be using Chainlink. And I do believe that. I think it has a huge potential. I think Chainlink's going to be a good project long-term wise. Okay. And let's see, Neo. You know, I regret not getting Neo. Neo back in December 2017 was... Let's look at the Neo. Neo was $190 in December 2017. I clearly remember. I think it dipped down to $6 or $7. Or actually, $5. From $190 to $5. I mean, that's a huge crash. I don't have... I should have got Neo, but I didn't get Neo. Why? Because, like I said, I'm really big on, like, mainly, like, Bitcoin itself and Zelica, my favorite project, again, and other project I have too much money in. And I don't have any Neo, and I should have gotten Neo, okay? Circulating supply of only 70 million, not the billion, million. And its total supply of 100 million. That's kind of like neck to neck with Ethereum. So I think Neo can make a comeback. But I'm not a guy that's going to buy like very few Neo. If I buy it, it has to be like 100 Neo. And that's still... Let's go ahead and do a calculator right quick, right? 1216, right? Let's say if I have 100 Neo, right? I would have to spend $1,200. I don't have $1,200. But if you have $1,200... You're more than welcome to send it to me so I can put money in Neo. Thank you, guys. Okay, let's go back and look at the other stuff. Part of the stat. Why is this thing? My internet's so damn slow. Let's go. We were at Neo, right, guys? Okay, Neo. And then we're at Ethereum Classic. Okay. I'm not going to mention any of these even that I wish I got. Cosmo. I wish I gotten Cosmo. Cosmo is the same thing as Neo and Tezo. Okay, it's just like, let's look at Cosmo. Cosmo is a good project, another good blockchain. Look at the circulating supply, 190 million. That's really good. So when you look at project, blockchain project, it's good to look at ones that has a low market cap, which is 594 million market cap, as you can see here, right? But it has 190 million circulating supply, which is very good. It's low. So it has potential to be like, we're talking about like $100 to $200. Now, I'm not saying Cosmo will go there, but I'm just saying based on the circulating supply and all that, it has that potential to go that direction, right? And let's see what else. Dash. I wish I got some Dash. I think Dash is a good project. I don't know why I went backward, guys. But yeah, Dash is number 22 on this chart here. I wish I gotten some Dash. Probably like... Not a lot of Dash because, like I said, again, circulating supply is the key, right? So you look at this. That's right. 9 million. 9 million, guys. 9 million. Only 9 million cash is available. Dash is available. Really good. So if you can get maybe like even, I'd say 5 or 10 of these, you'd be pretty straight. That's why I say if you want to get something, put if you want to be diversify your risk and have a low risk. Me, personally, that's how I think if you want to have a low risk is diversify, right? You can get, like, maybe 3 to 5 Dash. And then long-term-wise, you know, these projects are not shitcoin. These are actually real project being made. And usage adoption is, you know, they're trying to gain adoption and everything. So that's why your risk would be a lot lower than shitcoin. That stuff that just came out that... Like whatever, like you know, this would come up with this crazy idea. You can spot a shit coin when you see it by just even by the name itself. You know what I mean? But anyway, let's go on Cosmo. Wish I got it. Zcash. I wish I got Zcash. Same thing as Dash, right? Zcash. I think it's a privacy coin. Look at that, 9 million circulating supply. 3 to 5 of this baby right here, I'd be good. But you know, like I said, I already have too much money in crypto right now. I can't keep buying, guys. Remember when I said? Only risk what you're willing to lose. I pretty much kind of like cap that, so I'm not trying to keep buying it, even though I think Zcash is definitely an excellent project. It's a safe project, should I say. Why is this thing... Shit. Where the hell... Zcash, okay. Okay, let's see. VeChain. I wish I'd gotten VeChain. VeChain got a lot of partnership. I think it has a promising future. Definitely going to go places. Not going anywhere. Very low risk on VeChain. You have potential to make money with VeChain. Okay, and let's see what else I have. Digibyte. Well, I do have a few Digibyte. I can point this video as wish I had. OMG Network. Would I buy OMG Network? Let me see. Let's take a look at their circulating supply on OMG Network. 140 million. Not bad. Damn, I didn't know it was that low. This has just hit Coinbase already. And Vitalik actually congratulate them. So I don't know if he said anything as far as like, you know, a great idea or anything. The value transfer layer for ETH. Ooh, wow. This is my first time visiting this site, actually. The value transfer layer for DAO. Wow, projects on the OMG network run faster and cheaper without compromising the security of Ethereum. Ethereum scaling is here. The OMG network is a trustless, non-custodial layer 2 scaling solution for transferring value on Ethereum. Okay, now that I visited this thing, OMG do have my attention. Very interesting. I may have to come back and grab some OMG, guys. This is a good idea right here. Anyway, check it out. Research yourself. But, you know, this is definitely, I may actually look into getting an OMG. I like the idea behind it and stuff. And it's also not that expensive. Oh, man. It's only $1.70. I think it was lower, actually, during the market crash. Huh, interesting. But anyway, if this internet would hurry the hell up. Jeez. Okay, where were OMG? All right, OMG. I wish I had OMG. And Algorand. I think this is a good one right here, too. I wish I had gotten Algorand. Is it the 24th? I think this is the one that Tim Draper. Then again, Tim Draper have investment in this. But then again, he does that. A lot of projects he has money behind that turn out to be shitty projects. So that's not that promising. What does this say? Announcing. What the hell is this? Maybe this is not the right one. Algorand Creative. What the hell did they do? Okay, I don't think this is the one I was talking about. Yeah, this is not the one. I don't know much about this one. So this is not the one I was thinking about. So yeah, I may have to research on this one. But the circulating supply and a maximum supply is just insanely high, so I'm not gonna be even get into this one. I wish my internet would just hurry up, Jesus. Come on. Jeez. I have Google Fiber. This is terrible. But anyway. Okay, we were Algorand, and I'm probably just gonna do the top 50. I'm not gonna keep going because this video is already long enough. Icon. I wish I got an Icon. That's a good one. Zelica 46. King Zelica. I have that, of course, as you know. This is the one, number 50, so I was talking about. AUGUR. I think this was the idea of, I think it's a court system of the future, which is really intriguing to me. Let me make sure that's like. Hell no, this is not it either. It's, shit, this is something about betting. No, this is not it. It's something else. I forgot the name of it. I read that. That was, maybe it's in the top 50. Come on. Jesus. All right. I apologize for my slow internet, or should I say shitty internet, damn Google. But anyway, that was really, I think this was number 50 anyway. I'm trying to see if before I end this video if I can find one that has that court system of the future, which was very intriguing to me. Man, it's not a... internet is just crazy. Okay, I don't think it's on this top list. My goodness. But anyway, I think this is gonna be it for this video, guys. I was just trying to find that last one, but I don't think they're even in the top 50. Jeez. Never mind. But anyway, be sure to subscribe to my channel, guys, if you can. I would appreciate it. Until next time, alright? Peace.